Dumar's up. Imps are up. And here come Infernalists as well. Doomlord is probably the highest priority. Popping the cooldown. Infernals. Job. All right, what shadows on the ground?
Radar, mark your head.
I can do that.
On the square.
So don't stand on either tank.
Alright, fear. Fear now. Remember, it's a meteor. Big void zone. Games. And we got fear coming in 1 second. So back to the wall and thing. I can life grip. Okay, good. Watch the shadows on the ground. Got Infernals coming in. And a big void zone.
Ouch! I can reincarnate.
Go ahead. There's a fear.
Damn, you got the blade. Your pencil.
Watch the shadows, watch the shadows. The Infernals are up. Alright, next fade. She's gonna do pushbacks now. Alright, first watch the shadows on the ground, but push back in 3 seconds. The Inferno's coming in. Watch shadows on the ground, big void zone, big void zone. I'll pop my cooldown. Alright, push back in 3 seconds. Let's get Stoglim up. Okay, never mind. Infernals, a big void zone in 2 seconds.
Saving the ranger here a lot.
Are we gonna get Grim up? Or is that also off the edge? Push back, push back. And transition. So now, this is where we go to Diamond. Pull him towards the center of the room. More towards the center. Yes. So heroism, please, and...
Avoid the tank still, he still has a frontal gun.
So everybody should be on the Diamond side. Everybody should be on the Diamond side.
So bear super, there you go.
Alright, we're gonna have Fear here in 3 seconds. So remember, this does need to be so... But try to minimize number of people in each shadow circle.
So you're gonna have to take the next blast.
Yeah.
Correct. Alright, now get really close to the boss. Really close to the boss, everybody.
There
we go. Just do a bear, what is that, run fast druid thing. There we go. Alright, now we go to moon circle and we'll repeat this process. Or moon side.
You just say the front.
Yeah, big void zone? Big void zone?
Twice.
Are you up the side, Red?
Oh crap, I'm off the edge.
Raynuk, are you off the side?
Yep. Y'all gotta kill him.
Alright, we got Fear here in 2 seconds, so stay kinda close together so that we can all get Fear in the same direction.
Hey, we'll try to put up a port. Can you port while you're flying?
Get close to the boss, push back in 8 seconds.
Hagel has 2 stacks, so... Get Hagel up if you can. Hagel's coming up.
Alright, now we go to the empty zone. And try and kill him. Before he does the next pushback.
That means he needs to be pulled away.
I'm far
away.
Yep. So do not chase the people in the bed of fear right now.
I have no clue.
And then get close to him. Get close to him.
I'm going down.
I'll try to tank on Io if I can.
Oh shit!
Nice job.
Sweet.
Anybody get their 4 set?